Good morning, student. Today we shall read the second lesson of the standard 9, the relief features of India, the physical features of India. The subheading is the coastal plain. Now, what is this coastal plain? India has a long coastline. You can see India has a long coastline about 7,000 kilometers. Not 7,000 kilometers, we have a long coastline. And this coastline is stretched along the southern boundary. Here we have Western Ghat triangular shape. This is the Western Ghat triangular shape we have. We have Western Ghat triangular shape. Western Ghats. Between this Western Ghats and this ocean, we have both sides we stretch it. We have Western Ghat and Eastern Ghats. So this strip run along the Arabian Sea. Here we will have Arabian Sea in the west. Arabian Sea in the west and Bay of Bengal in the east. Bay of Bengal in the east. Now between this Western Ghat and Arabian Sea lies, we can say, it's a narrow piece of land. There is a small piece of land, we can say it. This is called Western Coastal Plain. Western Coastal Plain. And between between the Eastern Ghats, this is not Western Ghats, we can say Peninsular Plateau. Peninsular Plateau. Here we have Eastern Ghats. Eastern Coastal Plain, we can say. Eastern Coastal Plain. Now, we have the significance difference between these two coastal plains. We have significance between the Western Coastal Plain and Eastern Coastal Plain. Now, what is this? It is narrower plain, a stretch between Western Ghats and Arabian Sea. I have already told you, it is a narrow plain, a stretch between the Western Ghat and the Arabian Sea. Now, this has been subdivided into three parts. We can say it consists of three parts. First is called between Mumbai and Goa. Between Mumbai and Goa. It is called Konkan Coast. Konkan Coast. We have given name Konkan Coast. And between this Goa and, we can say, Karnataka, we have Kannad Plain. Between Karnataka, we have Kannad Plain. Kannad Plain. And between this downward, we can say the parts of Kerala is known as Malabar Coast. Malabar Coast. This then, again I am defining you, this consists of three sections. First is called Konkan Coast. Konkan Coast is between Mumbai and Goa. See, this is Mumbai and this is Goa, and between this we will have Konkan Coast. Then comes the Kannad Plains. Coastal plain line opposite to the Karnataka, we will have Kannad Plain. And after Kannad Plain in Kerala, this is called Malabar Coast. Now, rivers of Western Ghat, very few rivers flow in the Bay of Arabian Sea. Many few rivers flow in Arabian Sea, and they form estuaries when they flow into estuaries. Now, the next one is Eastern Coastal Plain. The coastal plain area are wide. This is little bit wide. This is narrow, but this is coastal area is little bit wider than the Western Coastal Plain. It is wider than the Western Coastal Plain, we can say. Along the Bay of Bengal, it consists of two sections. Here we will have two sections. Two sections we can say, one is Northern Circle and Coromandel Coast. So here, between Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu, it is called Coromandel Coast. Coromandel Coast. Between this Andhra Pradesh and above this Andhra Pradesh and till here, till Visakhapatnam, it is called Northern Srika. Northern Srika. This is the two major broad division of this plain. And many rivers. Rivers like Mahanadi, Krishna, Godavari, all flows in Bay of Bengal, all drain into Bay of Bengal. Bengal forming delta at the mouth. Delta at the mouth. So this is the small concept about our coastal plain. In the next section, I will discuss you about the group of islands. Let's give brief description about groups of islands. Here in the Caribbean Sea and opposite to Malabar coast lies Lakshadweep Islands. These are the two groups of islands that belong. They are far from India, but they come into the territory of India. Opposite to Malabar coast lies Lakshadweep Island. And here we will have two groups of islands. Islands means Andaman Nicobar, Andaman and Nicobar. These are the two groups and island India has. But Andaman is in the east and Nicobar in the south. It is called Andaman in the north and Nicobar. It lies opposite to the Coromandel coast in Bay of Bengal. This we will discuss later in this section about Coromandel coast and this Andaman and Nicobar island and Lakshadweep island. So ending with this, thank you and have a nice day.